and I'll let you know through text like when I'm coming over, because I could probably leave tomorrow, but it'll depend on that visa.
Yo, 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 what's going on, Team 2AD? I hope you're all super well. I'm heading off to a Jonah one-on-one session. This time, I got my slides on, thank God. Man, last week was a little bit of a disaster. It's about 6:50 in the morning. I've had time to get my breakfast in, wake up a little bit, but now we're gonna head off and get this session. I'm filming it. I don't know if I'll film the whole thing because there's a couple of other things I want to talk about throughout the day, but let's get down there. Let's get into the sesh, man.
Go! Go! Come on, Shaz! Come on, Shaz!
Yeah! Shane! Sheldon, 5 push-ups.
Oh, feet!
Look your hands on, look your hands!
Go! Go on, right now!
Right on, Sheldon! 1-0.
Come on, come
go.
On!
Go! Oh.
Come on, Sheld!
Stop on the line. 5, Sheldon, 5.
Last one, come on.
Get that touchdown, lock your ankle.
Sheldon, last one.
Four.
Good first touch. Board. Check in, Rhino. Shoulders.
Six.
Good. Change.
Back foot. Set. Back to yourself. Round the corner. Shoulders early. Good. Touch. Slow. Play sharp. Sharp on your hands and touch. Fight in. Come back on yourself. Hook. Shoulders. Set. This is good. Two more. This is good. Positive. Set. Round the corner. Yes, come on. Work. Your shoulders.
One.
Slow it up. This is good.
Yep, 18.
Set. Touch. Come on.
One.
Back on yourself. Yes, come on. This is good.
Six.
Hey. I feel like because I'm talking you through it.
Yeah.
Good, let's go again. Come on.
Good first touch. Gotta get out your feet, Sheld. Gotta get it out your feet. That's a good ball, that Shaz. Good finish. Left foot. It's a great ball. Jazz. Keep your head, you. Too close on the delivery.
Smash it on this one. Oh, finish, give it to you.
Oh, great finish. Great finish.
Well done, Jazz. Well done, Jazz.
Great finish. Great finish. Oh.
Yeah, come on, touch. Set. Strike.
Oh, Sheldon, better. 4 out of 4 on target, come on.
Finish.
Oh, my diddly days.
Get up, Jonas.
Oh, come on.
4 out of 4 on target.
Session is done. Everyone else is gone. Look, for me, it wasn't the session that I would be the most proud of. I did averagely. I mean, I think it's... I don't know. There were just things that I really wanted to do better, especially in that shooting. I think my passing just in here, I killed it. But then the shooting, it's something that I need to be better at. Usually I'm on fire, so that's why I'm not too concerned about it. If it was the same every week, same story of being bad, then I'd be like, all right, we need to really focus on this and address it because it's an issue, it's a problem. But today, look, there were some decent shots in there. There are a few where I went, I need to be better than that. So right now, I'm just waiting on a phone call that I'm having with the agent to find out whether I'm leaving this Friday or Thursday. So it could be tomorrow, or it could be on Friday, so in 2 days' time, I'll be leaving to this place, or whether I'm going to be leaving in about 2 weeks. We're not quite sure yet, so It's 11:02 right now. I should be having that phone call any minute, and I'll keep you guys updated because, I don't know, I could be leaving in 2 days. How crazy, man. Oh, a little bit sad, but we keep going. We keep going.
Well, yeah, so I'm thinking if I can apply for that, I could maybe leave tomorrow night, but more likely Friday morning. And then, yeah, so I looked into it a little bit. If I fly on Friday morning, I will arrive there, I think, Friday night at about 11:55. All right, I'll apply for that ESTA and look into it, and I'll let you know through text, like, when I'm coming over, because I could probably leave tomorrow, but it'll depend on that visa. Yeah, perfect. See you later. Have a good one. Bye.
Oh my God, it's happening. We're leaving tomorrow or the next day. Wow. All right, so I don't know if you guys heard, but I need to apply for something called an ESTA, which gives me a 3-month visa into the United States. I will be trialing over in the United States with a number of USL teams and also Canada as well. So North America, that area, that's where I will be going tomorrow or the next day. What the hell, man? It is so crazy, this game of football. How, like, I don't know. I kind of thought that I may leave tomorrow, but that wasn't a huge thought of it. But, like, now that it's, like, here, oh, man. All right, America, Canada, I'm coming for you. Be ready. So, I spoke with him, and he said, yeah, come over as soon as possible. So I'll be leaving.
Goodbye.
Good luck.
Goodbye.
Ciao.
I'll be leaving Friday, most likely.
Remember, I taught you everything you know, except for all the things Claire taught you.
Apply for your visa early, now.
Yeah. Well, I looked and it said 90% of the ESTAs are like ticked within minutes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, oh, that's good.
Okay, yeah. Well.
Righto.
So we can do that now.
That's exciting.
Absolutely, do that.
And very sad.
Yeah. All right, so this is Sam's dog. Hello! This is Sammy. How you going, mate?
Great.
This is how he's transporting your orders. www.steps.co for the best delivery man ever. Rosie, go inside. She's so cute, man. Right, so that's pretty much it. I'll see Sam tomorrow. I set up an account for him as well. We are really taking steps seriously, man. We're not doing shortcuts, none of that. I'm telling you, we're taking off. The noise that we're making, someone sent me a message that they've never seen the noise that Steps has made with any other brand, which is crazy. Like, we are seriously getting out there, which is awesome, man. It's awesome to see this sort of grip sock industry flip. Right now, you have the obvious market leaders, and they shall not be named, but man, they charge a lot of money. Far out. Again, when I leave the country, which is today, today will pretty much be your last chance to get the grip socks at the price they're at, and then they only go up $5. It's barely anything. It's just to cover a few extra costs once I leave. That's all there really is to it. So if you want them for $5 cheaper, then, I mean, get in now. I'm pretty sure that's only about $2.5. Maybe, no, maybe like $3.2. It's really not much. I mean, when you consider that we're half the price of the market leaders and our product is better, then it's not a big deal. Wow, we did it. We just checked the visa application.
It hardly takes any time at all.
Yep, we thought it might be 72 hours. Bang, we got the visa. So authorization approved, expired. We won't go into that. But
next step, airplane.
Yeah, airplane time. Do we do that now?
No.
When are we going to do that?
Shortly.
All right, in a couple of hours.
You know why?
Can't be bothered.
I'm busy.
So am I. So... oh man, that's good. So now I could have left tomorrow, but the flights are just too expensive. So what day is it? Friday, I'll be leaving. I'm also going to get a Jonah one-on-one session in tomorrow morning.
Well, how was it this morning?
Very good, as usual. One of the best around, Dad.
Yeah, he's good.
Indeed. Right, so it's the night time. Lucy is actually just off in the bathroom. This is the time when I like to pick up the camera and vlog because, you know, I don't want to get her on camera. I'll try and get her on camera the night before I leave, but... look, man, like, I'm just spending time with Papa Tweety, Claire, Lucy, and Spencer as well. This could be the last time that we see Spencer on the vlogs because he is so old. But yeah, man, it's crazy like where football takes you. We've been to England. We're going to the United States and Canada. Like, now, to be exact, I don't know where I'm starting. I kind of have a landing point, but I don't know where I'm starting. I could start in Canada, or I could start on the west coast of America. I could start on the east coast of America. I could start in the middle. I really don't know where the trialing process is going to be beginning, but these are 100% legitimate second division, third division trials in America and Canada. These are professional leagues, and it's crazy. And, you know, I'm at the top of my game right now. I've done so much work on it with Jonah, by myself. Like, I feel I'm at my peak and I'm ready to go. Even if I wasn't ready, I'd have to take this opportunity. But man, it's good to be going over there, knowing that I'm in such good form, and I'm going over with a lot of confidence, as I should be. 10 goals in 13 games and a lot of good general play stuff. I should be taking that confidence and going over there. Yes, like I've said it for weeks, there's things I want to be working on. Like maybe my shooting in the sessions against Jasper needs to be a little bit better, or like just some general plan. I can't think of things off the top of my head now, but I want to put that behind me a little bit. And when we go to these trials, let's focus on the positives, the things I'm doing well, and let's take those and implement them into those training sessions. So basically, I'll be joining in training sessions and whatnot, and that's how it's going to go. They're in season at the moment, so it's not like they're in preseason. I can play trial games with them. I'll literally be a training player, and you know, there's benefits in that. There's definitely benefits. I've been a training player at clubs before and gone in mid-season and done really well in that, and that's where I get picked. So there is benefits, but we'll see. I think it's a great opportunity. I'm very, very excited about it. Also a little bit sad leaving the people behind. Lucy, Papa Tweety, Claire, Spencer. It's sad, but you know, I couldn't not do this. I couldn't not take up this opportunity, man. There's no way in the world I couldn't see myself not doing it. It's exciting. It's very exciting. So I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow will be my last day in Australia, and then we head off. We go off to America, Canada. Crazy times, man. We're doing it. So, Team Tweet, I'm signing out. Make sure you like and subscribe. And I'll see you in Rosemary.